definitive action coming up, and as of course always, the World Wrestling Federation on tour everywhere, and we'll get to that later on in the program. Right now, let's go down to ringside for Kamala and Pat Patterson.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring at this time, from San Francisco, California, weighing 240 pounds, Pat Patterson. And his opponent, soon to make his way down the aisle, will be led down the aisle and assisted by Friday, weighing 388 pounds, the Ugandan giant, Kamala.
Pat Patterson waiting anxiously in the corner. How anxiously, I don't know, because the gentleman he's waiting for is the Ugandan giant, Kamala. There it is, the tribal. Take a look at this, Gene.
My.
Being led by his manager Friday through the hallway from the dressing room into this capacity crowd with the strains of not a familiar refrain at all, Gene.
No, not at all. A lot of speculation as to who Friday might be. What in the world?
Only man able to control this individual, I understand.
Take a look at that. I believe it's made out of some form of wood, that mask.
Yes, it is.
That Kamala is wearing.
From Uganda, some kind of Ugandan lumber.
That, yes, Ugandan lumber,
yes.
I like that. What I don't like, what is this?
Look at the spear.
Well, what's, no, wait a minute, dude. Friday has just thrown a suitcase.
Well, that's what he puts all of Kamala's paraphernalia in, Gene. Once he decides
to
take it off.
I hope he can get that spear in there.
That thing is a weapon, should not be allowed to leave the dressing room area.
Absolutely not. Kamala not real big on footwear.
But he certainly is big, Jane. At least 450 or 420.
Well, I believe he's listed at 388 pounds.
Well, that's a lie, Jane. Look at Patterson. He doesn't know what to believe or disbelieve at this point in time. Kamala giving the lower part of his torso a little pat, signifying whatever.
I understand this guy will sit down at a dinner table, sans silverware, at least a half a dozen times a day.
Huh. Doesn't look like he's missed too many meals, Jack.
Oh, he certainly has.
Understand he has cannibalistic tendencies as well. I don't know what kind of a hold this guy Friday has over him. Maybe he's the one that supplies the groceries, man.
That could be. Shades of Livingston there with the... Sounds hollow.
Well, paintings are interesting on his face. Look at that. How'd you like to meet that somewhere? Tribal art of some kind. Significant of what? I have no idea. Two stars and a quarter moon. Funny looking stars, though, aren't they?
And a half moon.
Well, it depends whether he's breathing or not.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
The bell hasn't even sounded it. Come on.
Didn't even give Patterson a chance to get his jacket off.
Pearl Harbor's Pat Patterson. Chops. Right and left. That one to the top of the head. And it's Rock Patterson to the corner.
What a shot that was. This guy's an animal, Gene.
Is he ever? Now goes to the throat. How is a referee going to control him when he can't communicate
Absolutely
with a man?
Absolutely impossible.
Get the man out of the corner!
He's hollering a Friday to get the man out of the corner. Look at Kamala looking around.
Kamala doesn't understand.
Absolutely not.
That shot right to the throat.
He knows how to throw those shots, though.
Oh, Pat Patterson with a couple of boots to the midsection.
Finger to the eye. That'll slow him down.
Pat Patterson finally getting that jacket off. That had to hinder him considerably. Double sledge. Oh, my God.
Well, that That's the only thing that's going to work on a guy like this, Gene.
Patterson
going for all.
He'll hurt himself if he tries that. Well, Patterson might.
Patterson outmaneuvering.
That may be the tactic. That may be the strategy. That might be the way to go for Pat Patterson.
Well, maybe trying to wear the guy down, Gene. Try to wear him down and take some of the steam out of him. Maybe have him run out of gas. It's not too easy to be running around carrying that 400 pounds plus around that ring as Patterson is making him do right now. Kamala has no idea what the referee is telling him to do. Patterson off the rope, shoulder block, just like running into a wall. Can't believe he tried it again. He must have thought the first one was a mistake. Pat through the legs now. Nice maneuver. Pat being very evasive. And the Giant is getting perturbed. Getting some advice from Friday. Ugandan wants him back in there, but Pat's not going to step in or make an attempt to step in while this guy's standing over you, for sure. Ugandan, Giant Kamala, very agile for a 400-pounder. Friday giving instructions to Kamala to move back. The referee certainly doesn't have any communication with him. Patterson reluctant to come in. I don't blame him. Oh, peace now. He said something, Gutobar or something, which means, I don't know. Let's have a truce. You stay in the ring and let me pound on you some more. Look at this massive gathering of humanity in the ring. Getting a message now from Friday. Patterson taking a shot at Friday, but Friday threw loose him. Kamala with a left hand high in the air. I don't know what he wants Pat to do, and I'm sure Pat doesn't either. That's a mistake, Pat. Stepped right on his bare foot. Oh, corn time. Patterson stomping away at the toes of this Ugandan giant. For the first time, we've seen him hurt. That'll teach you to wear some wrestling attire in the ring. On your feet, that is. Friday complaining about it. Oh, Pat got too close. He got nailed with another big chop. Another one to the lower back area. Wow. Awesome. Just awesome. Right underneath the armpit. Beautiful uppercut chop. Drops Pat. The Ugandan giant is just about finished playing with Pat Patterson, I think. In for the ride. Wow, chop right to the sternum area. Ugandan off the rope. No, oh, Patterson wisely got out of there in a hurry. Pat shot in again. Double chop. Wow, no escaping that maneuver. Uh-oh, look out. Turns Patterson over on his stomach. 400 pounds plus flying through the air on the back of Patterson. That's all she wrote, folks. Three count could have been a 30 count. This guy just knocked the wind right out of Pat Patterson. Now he won't turn him loose. Friday in there. Finally got him off of Pat. Let's go back in time here and take a look at what we saw earlier. Is this Ugandan giant, 400 pound plus, comes crashing through the air. Wow, what an impact that's going to be. Let's go back up to the ring. Patterson still on the canvas as the Ugandan Giant makes his way back.
The winner of this match, the Ugandan Giant, Kamala.